Here in Iowa, an intense water rescue was caught on camera. Police officers working to save two people trapped in the Des Moines River. This came after their raft capsized and the pair went into the water and over a turbulent dam. Police and firefighter rescue teams were alerted and eventually both victims were pulled out. And thankfully, neither suffered any serious injuries.